Hello and welcome. Today I am going to do a review of this IMAX OD coffee grinder, which is electronic, easy to use, easy on the budget. So this is how it looks like. Casing is stainless steel. It's got a 1 liter hopper and it's got a suction at the bottom, which is quite good because it really sticks to the surface of wherever you put this machine on. And it also comes with this brush, which is used to clean your hopper and also to clean your burr grinder. If you're looking for a coffee grinder that's easy to use, easy on the budget for your small, medium-sized cafe, as well as for office use and home use, this is the machine that I would recommend. This is also part of our cafe packages for packages number 4, 5, 6, I think. Details of and the specifications of this machine are also on our website. Before we look at the features and how to use this machine, just a quick reminder. First time you unbox or you unpack this machine, you can wash those that are removable parts. Like for instance, this hopper, you can wash this with soapy water or just a damp cloth. But for all the other parts of this machine, I wouldn't suggest that you wash it with soap and water. All you have to do is to get a damp cloth and wash the surface. And for the grinder itself, what you need to do is to get some old beans, grind a few batches, 1-2 shots, and it should clean your burr grinder. Let's take a look how to operate this electronic panel here. First, turn on your grinder. There is a switch at the side. And then now let's look at this panel. What you have here is the temperature of the room. You have the plus button, minus, set, single shot, double shot, and the manual. So if you would like to set how many seconds you need to extract your single shot espresso, set, single, and then you can increase using the plus button, you can decrease using the minus button, and when you're happy with that timing, then press set once again, and when you grind your coffee beans, just press the single shot button, and it will go down from 4 to 0, and that's the total time it will take to grind your coffee beans. Different coffee beans will require different grind times, so you have to experiment every so often. Once you change your coffee beans, you might have to reset the single shot button again. It's the same for double shot, so press set the double shot. It is initially set to 6, so you can reduce this or you can increase using the plus button. So if I am going to set it to 8 seconds, press set one more time, and when you press your double shot button, it will count down to 0. And that's the total time it will take to grind your coffee beans. Now this button here is manual. It is initially set to 30 seconds, depending on the amount of coffee beans that you have to grind. But this is manual setting, so use this if you are not sure about how long it will take to grind the coffee beans. Okay, now in terms of the grind size, there is a dial here which is quite easy to understand. All you have to do is to turn to the right if you'd like it to be fine and turn to the left if you'd like it to be coarser. There's a button at the side which you press before you turn your grind size. Okay, so you turn to the left if you'd like it to be coarser and turn to the right if you'd like it to be finer. Very, very simple to use. This grinder uses flat burr grinder, very efficient. It has 250 watts power usage, 220 volts, about 5 kilograms, not very heavy at all, easy to move around. The hopper size, as I have said earlier, is 1 liter. Motor speed, 1,800 revolution per minute. And of course, this electronic control panel, it is very compact. The dimension of the machine is 23 by 15.5 by 40 centimeters. Very easy to use, very economical in terms of electricity consumption, and also very compact. Perfect for home, office, or small to medium-sized cafe. So if you are looking for a budget-friendly, easy-to-use electronic version of a coffee grinder, flat burr grinder, look no further. Details of this machine are also on our website. Let us know if you would like any more information on this, comment below. In the meantime, More reviews on this channel coming up. Thank you for watching. Ciao for now.